Amazing, amazing, small world. just been waiting for you as if you're the second coming.
Good morning, dear lady.
Good morning, Mr. Cornell.
I brought in a list of clients.
Oh, you can give that to me right away.
So, have you been having trouble with your suspenders by any chance?
As a matter of fact, I am.
Well, they bought for you.
Yes.
Let me adjust them for you.
No, no, please don't bother.
Thank you, sure.
Myself.
Have you
be with you in a moment.
Carry on.
Aha!
Don't rush me.
Oh, Raymond. Raymond. You're all I ever dream of.
Not now, thank you very much. I'm thinking about suspenders.
Suspenders? Why is she going on about suspenders?
My hands are out! My uncle is asking for you!
What?
Don't
talk with your mouth full, boy, it's rude.
My uncle is asking for you!
Oh, your uncle is asking for you. Why don't you just say so?
My uncle fell. I said to him, Mother polite me, my uncle is asking for you, and he might be my minute.
With your wife and another man.
Another man. That's you, Cornell. Listen, I'm ready to commit a folly with you. Will you join me? I'll be waiting for you today at 5 o'clock at the Hotel Cop Door.
At the
Hotel Cop Door?
What, is it one of those places?
Yes, indeed.
I didn't notice anyone ogling at you. I mean, that is a... I mean, I did notice someone, but I thought they...
Oh, of course. It's not me she's fancies, it's you.
What?
When someone looked at our box, they obviously mistook me for you.
You really think so?
Yeah. Of course. Besides, do I look at it like the type of person who sweeps women off their feet? Take her, with my compliments. All you need to do is go to the Hotel Cop Door at 5 p.m.
No, I couldn't. All right. Okay, I accept. It suits me.
But I'll be keeping the letter. It's not like I get these every day. Come on, financial man. Here are my checks.
What about the signatures?
I'll be with you in 2 ticks.
Oh, the Hotel Cop Door. Who's this poor girl who's so besotted with me?
Well, who's on now? You want to marry Tupper now?
You? Lose yourself.
Well, I'm cool, fellow. Girl, choke yourself, my pal. Choke yourself, please.
Sarah Stein was still here.
What was your name?
And my wife.
That's
it. And Tornell?
Oh, yeah, there's yeah.
Oh, no. I have to send someone down to save them.
Who?
I know, Etienne.
What's now?
Something bad is gonna happen. We're gonna witness a double murder.
What on earth?
And I have my dinner. I must go.
Letters to your husband.
He recognized your handwriting instantly.
Who just stay there? Run away!
All the madness of love.
Hotel.